It's rivalry night at the Garden with the Flyers in town to face the Rangers. Henrik Lundqvist has been the story as New York has won three in a row, allowing just four goals over that time. Philly has gone the other way with just one regulation win over their last 16 games.
Given across now, McDonald a shot, and that one blocked by Miller, shaken up a bit as it poked ahead for Grabner, trying to control. He fires, and that one would not go. It went off the pipe and out of play. And we are still scoreless in New York. Bolden escapes from one, was met by three, and played it through them, and it's carried back up by Buchnevich. Rifled it on a cross, oh, and what a save made by Mason. Twisted it on to Zuccarello again. Has Klein peeling back, and this becomes a two-on-one. Klein has to hurry to try to get back. Couturier moving in with Cousins. Couturier's shot, that one slowed down, and then golfed away by Henrik Lundqvist.
Great hustle there by Kevin Klein coming all the way back. He was looking for an opportunity in the offensive zone. The Flyers stole it, but Klein put his head down, came all the way back, and denied Couturier.
Picked up by Couturier. Played to the outside, to the slot. Reed, a shot, save, and a cover by Lundqvist. Settled down, and the Flyers will try to outman here. Chased off was McDonald. Fed in front, oh, and what a save, and another save is made in front on Grabner. Point blank, twice by Mason. A little feed that's blind comes to Gudas, and a shot had to be sealed up there by Lundqvist. And he's able to advance it ahead, but away from Voracek. Feathered back on, and it's Zibanejad. Tips one around in front. Oh, and what a save made by Mason on the bouncer that was sent into him by Nash. Slung back ahead, and here comes Claude Giroux. Holding in traffic, flipped it ahead for Raffel. Spun one, and a stick save is made by Lundqvist. Stepan did that. Zuccarello brings it from Kreider. Got it to Stepan. Back to Zuccarello. Hit the post with a shot. Out of a two-a-side scrum. It's handed over to Voracek. Save made. Rebound. Scramble in front for it. Backhander score. It's Wayne Simmonds with a power play goal. The first goal of the game.
Lundqvist with one save. Grabner's not able to find that puck. And actually pushes it to Wayne Simmonds. And he just shovels it.
VC led it on back, McDonough with it there. Filtered it on through, sent across by Shea. Held there for a shot that is clutched and held by Mason. Voracek glides away from a couple Rangers, tried to finesse in front. Fired one, a pinball ball across, and ricocheted in! Never a bad play to drive it toward the net, especially when it kicks around. And the Flyers have scored their second goal.
Off of Michael Grabner, off his right leg, off his left skate, and between the legs of Kevin Klein.
Taken by Gudas, trickled but weakly. Gotten by Miller, fed on a cross for a combination that hops right near Jimmy Vesey. Some keep away. They lost the first two at home, and now they have forced the Rangers into a loss in their home and a wonderful shutout performance by Steve Mason.
The Flyers shut out a hot Rangers team 2-0 at the Garden. Wayne Simmonds roofed a backhand off a scramble in front. It came on the power play to snap an 0-for-14 funk. The Rangers see the three-game winning streak come to an end. They went 0-for-3 on the power play. Steve Mason makes 34 saves to pick up his first shutout of the season. The Flyers host Toronto on Thursday before the All-Star break.